It's hard to wake up when the shades have been pulled shut. This house is haunted, it's so pathetic, it makes no sense at all. I'm ripe with things to say, the words rot and fall away. A stupid poem could fix this home.
Call this the Onion Cave, right? X defend. Okay. Duh. Go up the freaking... Hello. What a surprise. Yeah, I know. Onyx. No. Who gives Mantyke bubble beam at level 11? Mantyke is busted. Hell yeah. Alright. Hello. I'm gonna do Azalea. Yep. Geo dude. Bite. Ouch. Activate the toxic orb. Boom. Dead. A little bit of damage. Rattata's rage. Okay. I don't get Hyper Fang yet, but it's soon. Oh, oh, oh. Good stuff. Alright, Kobra, you're up next. There's a guy with a Slowpoke I want to fight. I actually should have used my my Tyrogue against that one guy. I'm far and wide search for Pokemon, collecting rival. Larian is Slowpoke. Bite. Alright. Stab. Great. Now I can do residual damage to it, even while I'm asleep. Come on, Sleepy. Stop your growling. Ow. Water gun. There. Nice. Glare? Yes. Aw, my poor Pokemon. Okay, it's just that one trainer left. Paralyze heal. Superdash Supersonic keeps confusing my Pokemon. I'm seriously upset about that. Well, too bad, dude. Fire Breather Bell. Fake out. Flap. Yep. Hey, one sec, guys. I have my little cat now. Dump spin. I can use Rock Smash, it's not very effective. Where'd she go? Kitty. I think she went over here. Okay, I'm gonna keep you out, I'm gonna switch. Go Johnny Cage.
There you are. Hi, kitty. Hi. Aww. Hello. Come here.
Okay, hold on. Good hold. It lived? Pitiful.
You want to go back down?
Twelve. I flamed out. Yes, you did. Okay. It's an antidote. Great ball. Awakening. Wrong status condition. Okay. I'm gonna go heal. Who are you? You don't know us. We are Team Rocket. What? We broke up a while ago. Give me a break. We have not broken up. Actually, we did once, but we have come back to pursue Giovanni's ambition. No talking. Shut up and just beat it, thud. Ow. Rude. Dude is psycho. Alright. We're gonna fight the one trainer on a previous route because there's not much else to do there. Oh, did I grab the old rod? I don't remember if I did. I did not grab the old rod, so I actually have to go back there and grab the old rod. Da-na-na-na-na-na. What's up? Came through the cave, but I still have energy left. Okay. Anthony. 11. Alright, fake out first. Boom. Kapoom! Nice. That's a useless attack. I'm glad they cut the two sport moves because they suck.
Hello! Hello! You came up to see me on my desk. Oh, 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 oh.
She's gonna move her tail in front of the camera. Hey! There.
What you doing?
Hi. She's behind my 3DS. She's just kind of looking around.
Hello.
Oh, I love my cat so much. Cats are one of the most popular pets for YouTubers. Just because they're so cute. And they're not as noisy as dogs are. Not that I dislike dogs. Dogs are fine. I just have, if I'm going to get one, I want one that will vibe well with the rest of my pets. We have two rabbits and a cat. And she doesn't really like dogs. So, she likes animals that are smaller than she is. Yesterday she was playing with a mouse. I think I mentioned that in the last video. But yeah, she found a little mouse and she was playing with it. And she just jumped onto the sink. Boom. Wow, that was nothing. Nothing burger.
Hey, sweetheart. What you doing? Are you gonna jump again? Jump. Hi.
I just see black shadow.
Alright. Sure. Alright, let's go back through the cave because we have to go talk to Frida anyways. Hold on. Well, we have to go talk to Frida tomorrow. Don't worry about putting another rappel on. I know, we're gonna leave in a sec. Okay, so it's great for fishing. Okay. Alrighty, so I'm gonna stop here. Because I already have enough for a video. So next time,
Kitty,
she's standing over in the corner. Next time we're gonna talk to what's her name. So I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hello. Yahoo! It's Friday. I'm Frida Friday. Nice to meet you. Here's poison bar for you. Sweet. Here's a Pokemon that has poison move. It's wicked. You'll be shocked how good it makes poison type moves. Alright. Something I can actually use. Alright, that's all I needed to show. So I'm going to cut the video. I'll be back in Azalea Town. So I'll see you guys in a second. Hello. So, I'm going to go talk to Kurt so we can start the Slowpoke well stuff. Hello.
Who are you?
Cassie, you want to make some balls? No. Sorry, but that'll have to wait. You know Team Rocket? Don't worry, I'll tell you anyhow. Team Rocket's an evil gang that uses Pokemon for their dirty work. They're supposed to have disbanded 3 years ago. Anyway, they're at the well, cutting off Slowpoke tails for sale. So I'm gonna go teach them a lesson in pain. Hang on, Slowpoke. Oh, Kurt's on his way! Grandpa's gone, I'm so lonely. Wow. He just left. Da na 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 na. Wow. Let's go down the back way. Slowpoke, well. Hello. Hey there, Cassie. Guard up top took off when I shouted at him. I took a tumble down the well. I slammed down hard on my back, so I can't move. Rats, if I were fit, my Pokemon would have punished them. I can't be helped. Cassie, show them how gutsy you are in my place. I will. Actually, whoops. Alright, so. Oh, everybody's level 12 now. Hello.
Oh, if I was just standing guard up top with some old coot yelling at me.
He startled me so much I fell down here. Wow. How about I vent my anger and take it out on you? Alright. Team Rocket crying. Rattata. What's that? Fake out. I didn't heal. Oh well. Quick attack. Punch. Damn. Yay. Almost. Rattata again.
Hi, kitty.
She might want to leave, but... There, because I think Zubat's next. Hello, kitty. Super potion.
Kitty. Hello.
Stop taking Slowpoke tails. What? You want us to disobey a direct order from Executive Proton? If you want to stop us, you'll have to defeat us all. Go ahead and try.
Kitty, come here. Just lay down. Kitty.
Zubat. Boom. Ah. I wonder when I'm going to lose my first Pokemon. I'm just gonna electrocute the seconds. Thunderbolt! Okay. Almost.
You need to go bathroom, or do you just want to leave?
I don't know. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna sweet kiss. No. Yes. Okay, you run back. One sec, kitty. I'm gonna let her out of this room. Okay, I'll be back in a sec. All right, I'm back. Super potion. Hello. Quick taking Slowpoke tails. If we listen to you, Team Rocket's rep would be ruined. I'm gonna ruin your rep right now. Right. All right, Raiden. Thunder Shock. Wow. So I think I get Shockwave soon. Just too strong. I know, right? I actually forgot what my rival has. Let's have a Chikorita. I think I start with Chikorita. What do we have here? I'm often labeled as the scariest and cruelest guy in Team Rocket. I strongly urge you not to interfere with our business. Okay. You can strongly urge all you want. Doesn't mean I'm gonna listen to you. I might have. I thought he might have had one Pokemon, but I think he has two.